Hello.
Hi.
I'd like to buy these two pieces of chocolate.
Okay, that'll be $3.
All I have is a 10. Will that be okay?
That will be, because the candy bar is $3. I'll count up from there until we get to 10. So, I'll take your 10. And we start with, count up from 3 to 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, so I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, $6, $7 back in change.
Okay,